As part of the celebration, there is a traditional youth carnival where the youths of Onitsha, in traditional attires and gorgeous costumes, are dressed, depicting different grades of chiefs, including the Obi himself, who is the custodian of the Onitsha traditional society, file out in a colorful procession on the streets of Onitsha.